Greetings, everyone. This is Alt Lexington on the 1st of July 2020, a day after Year of Klingon Phase 1 has dropped, and I'm about to attempt the new TFO. I believe it's called Best Served Cold. To remind you what I'm using, if you haven't seen my previous videos, it's a Discovery era Bird of Prey with a Phaser Scatter Volley build, and it's not maxed out for firepower. It's got a little extra survivability, but not that much. And because it's a team match, a task force operation, I've got team chat already just in case somebody wants to talk. But I doubt it because people rarely talk on this game. Which is fine by me because I'm a solo player, but let's go into the mission journal, events tab, and select the TFO. I've already done the two episodes and the free patrols. So now let's join the TFO on normal difficulty because this is an alternate character. And why make my first blind playthrough difficult? So I've joined the team. It shouldn't take too long to pop, as I was saying, because it's new and everybody's playing it. Everybody's probably going through it on every character they've got just to get the accolades from it, if there are any. Just to see if there's any accolades to grab and to see what it's all about. So, blind playthrough. Let's see what it is.
A car of House Mokai has a fleet in orbit over Rua Pente. His forces have disabled the satellite control stations in orbit and landed on the surface. They're freeing the prisoners there. We must destroy Akkar's fleet, reactivate the stations, and prevent the prisoners from escaping.
That's all I need to know. We must destroy Akkar's fleet, reactivate the stations, and prevent the prisoners from escaping. That should be all I need to know. I don't need to go into these two. Although we might have time.
Fleet holding position between us and Rua Pente. They're the bait. There's bound to be another force under cloak in the area, ready to strike.
Ah.
The Mokai figured out how to bypass the defenses of the satellites and disable them.
These are the satellites' bones.
As well.
Sounds like a good strategy.
Remember, the Mokai are devious. If I know Akkar, this whole operation is a trap. Be on your guard at all times.
Do we know who Akkar is?
We can't say for sure, but we know he's charge of the operation. He's out there, probably under cloak, like the scheming Batak he is. I expect he'll show that hideous face of his when we least expect it, and try to put his blade in our backs.
Okay, I'm
Once
ready to begin.
Help with that fleet, we need to reactivate the defense control stations.
So you
Some
do the fleet first.
And the Empire on Rua Pente, they cannot be allowed to escape.
Acknowledged. Okay, looks like this team's taking care of the fleet pretty well. They don't even give people time to do the dialogue.
5 kilometers of each station to reactivate them.
Okay, so get within 5 kilometers. Do we
Watch
have to
out.
Work as a team?
The
Oh, so these stations have defense satellites, okay.
Consider every weapon.
And we must take them out.
Control station Alpha, under our control.
What's that?
Destroy the infiltrators to solve that problem permanently.
Is that a healer?
Control station.
Oh, you get within 5 kilometers. This beam is what heals them. It's what gets them back under our control. Right. So all you have to do is fly near them to keep them under your control. And it's also the enemy have got their own beam to take control of it. So it's like the enemy use a virus beam and we use an antivirus beam. I suppose it's like that. Oh, just like my ship. Ah, so we're defending the station, hoping the enemy don't overwhelm us with this virus attack, while we keep the antivirus software going. Well, at least that's an apt sort of. Suppose the trick is not to let them lure you off too much. So it's stay within 5 kilometers, and if the enemy tries to lure you away, just tap change target. Plenty of targets. I'm within 5 kilometers, why am I not able to take control? Basically, it's just blast the enemies again. And again. And again. Even though they don't get the message. I just hope my ship isn't confusing the teammates. They might shoot at me. But then Klingons are supposed to be there. Briefing, it's a prison break.
The enemy is on the move. Prisoners commandeered transport vessels and are lifting off from Rua Pente.
Please?
We're also reading a force of enemy vessels approaching at high warp.
The Mokai will try to take control of the satellites again. Take out any infiltrators you see. Beam over a security team to capture disabled transports. The transports will rendezvous with the Kittimer once they're under our control.
So we've got to beam teams to the transports.
The Mokai might try to destroy them to keep their warriors on board out of our hands.
A transport is leaving the surface. The prisoners are trying to escape.
Mokai infiltrators, under the gamma.
Where are these transports? Is that a transport? Are these transports? Is that it?
More infiltrators! They're headed to Gamma Station!
Two more transports just broke atmosphere. Don't let them escape!
We're supposed to stop the transports. Not exactly sure how. Am I supposed to fly towards them?
Infiltrators, infiltrators, closing on Alpha and Beta stations. Destroy them.
What are we supposed to do with these transporters? Don't let them escape. Ah, there's a prisoner transport. That's what they look like. Capture transport. Ah, that's how it's done. Now, where was I? I've got myself turned around a little now. Was I defending Beta all along? Ah, we're doing this as well. There's a transport.
All ships, eight transports are making a break for it. Do not let them get away.
That one's already been stopped by the looks of things from a security team. This is confusing. But not so confusing that you can't easily get used to it. It's just your first playthrough is going to be a little confusing. Until you figure it out. It's not that difficult. It's the kind of mission where people will forget about the optionals and just blast away. Especially on normal difficulty. There's a transport. If I can get to it. Capture it. Beam a security team over. Ah, so you can attack enemy while beaming. That's unusual for this game. Can actually do two things at once. That transport died. There's another one over there. If I can get to it in time. No, that's a Raptor. I don't see any more transports. They're difficult to spot because they're all so small. You gotta judge where the best place to be is. So you can defend the station and capture transports. Capture escaping transports. You gotta trust your teammates to do their zones, but you stick to your own. That's the idea. This is good. This is really good. Well, I can't see any more transports. I think we might have them all. It's just defending the stations now. Not that the station really needs defending. Two people over there, one over there. There's a transport blowing up. There's three people over there and one there. I suppose everybody's still learning. I know I am. Oh, there's a transport. That one's in my zone, if I can get to it in time. But full impulse doesn't come up quick enough. Oh, that's not a transport, it's an infiltrator. We must withdraw.
Looks like we stopped them. The prison is secure, and the rebels have been stopped. Stand by to assist the security forces on Rua Pinte.
Understood. Standing by.
Looks like the Mokai have something to say. I'm getting a hail from Akkar. Patching you in.
On screen.
I think you'll find my virus is more resilient than you imagine.
Oh no. What's he gonna do? Oh no! The transports become missiles. The haulers have become missiles?
Destroy them, but stay out of their blast radius. Anything within 5 kilometers will regret.
Ah!
Fight well, and if necessary, die well. Kapla!
Kapla! Red alert! Helms! Set an intercept course.
Looks like we stopped.
I think you'll find
everything. I've destroyed them.
Just been through all that? Why isn't the dialogue disappearing now we've read it? Probably waiting for the next phase. Okay, gotta destroy them from 5 kilometers away. Shit. Lucky I'm in a pilot bird of prey. I'm being careful at the moment because this is my first playthrough of this. Are we going too far? Oh crap! We're getting mega spammed. Where's my station? Wish my eyes were better for something like this. I wonder, can you tank some of these flies? Try cobalt torpedo might be good. If you can fire them quickly enough. Ah, you're supposed to not just defend your own station, you're supposed to help others out, apparently.
All stations have dilithium haulers in
Oh, I was saying. Is Martok calling the battle right, or is he doing it like Odo in the stream? Or a see how much damage you take from a blast, or maybe you can just ignore the damage. It's a tanks game. Oh, these explosions aren't so powerful. I suppose it's the closer you are, the more powerful they are, the more damage they do.
All stations have dilithium haulers.
Don't have to worry too much about the blast, as long as it doesn't hit the station. Steal other people's keys.
Ships.
We did it! We survived! Nice! Nothing to do but pick up loot and celebrate my victory against the evil forces of a car. Let's see how many marks we get from this, but first I've got to determine what marks I need. So we got a bit of gear, and a discard. Some energy credits, in other words. Now, what marks do I need the most of? Because you've got your choice of marks here. Probably choice of marks during the event. I don't know if it will stay that way. One, two, three, four, five, six. Looks like Terran marks are the most needed at the moment. So where are they? There they are. Let's see how many we get. My bonus should be in effect. 150? Not bad. And 480 dilithium. And a normal R&D box. Or a reward mission TFO R&D box. So that wasn't bad at all. In fact, I could see myself playing that quite regularly, adding it to my list of preferred TFOs. Although I don't know whether other players will stick with it or not, it's hard to say. But I like it. For once I was glad I've seen a pilot bird of prey, just so I didn't have to experience those hauler blasts too harshly. But those didn't seem that powerful as they were made out to be anyway. Was that an enemy over there? Did I just see pop up? I don't know. Yeah, that was good. That was best served cold. The new Klingon TFO. Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe. Maybe share. And hopefully comment. If you enjoyed this content. This is Sabrina the Matriarch. Saying bye for Old Lexington. Bye.